Alright friends, on this episode, the Corolla has successfully put our boat in the water. We are now in the Pacific Ocean again. Will we survive? Because there's a probable chance we won't die on this trip. Tyler's ready with his super sandals. And his super motor, his super Suzuki motor he got from an old guy. Lug nuts ready. We've all got our life jackets on and we're off. We probably look crazy being the only people who would bring a Corolla. You see that little like ramp dock thing there?
Not running ever and not who left this motor to the champ.
Having flashbacks from last time.
Stop.
Okay, so I think the yellow is the runway.
Look at all the big yachts to the left.
Oh yeah, that's that spot. Yeah, it does. That's sick.
No wake zone, you know what I mean?
Which one? They probably rent it out for just, what do you call it?
Yeah.
For Airbnb.
They know it's
right? Look at the airplane. It's crazy.
There's a custom dock right here.
Oh, no way. That's hilarious.
Yeah.
It's crazy to be in an area where you're with airplanes and boats at the exact same time while you're on the water. Lugnut doesn't care. They looking at us, we looking at them. She's waving. Welcome to downtown Victoria, BC.
Yeah.
sail over the sea taxi. Sea taxi! Never do it.
Right?
Never. Yeah, it's funny, Tyler and I both are like scared of the ocean, but we're in it. We're always putting ourselves in fear.
This would be a good actual YouTube video. Like Victoria Inner Harbor, 5 minutes.
Yeah, behind the scenes. Man, those apartments went up so quick. How far does my zoom go?
Like, what is that big metal bin? It must be barbs they're working on.
Must be. It's huge.
Insane, I think so.
Do not anchor marine railway. Such a crazy look at the other side. Look at that one. That's, they're building that, I guess. Aqua ship there.
Like, what does that do?
It's the aqua ship, man. Aquaman is on there.
That's like a retired Navy rig.
That's what it looks like. Imagine we lived on one of those. This guy found the spot. Bridge number 2.
Yeah. that thing. Like, why don't they just shred it right there?
Yeah, I don't know.
There's still tires on them, you know? Like, it's not just straight metal. Headlights on them still.
Great. What kind of cars are in there? What is that? Is that a Jeep? See a Civic?
Yeah. Galloping goose trestle.
Yeah, we walked that. That's a nice boat. Weird. There's like a tree on it. What's going on? I do too. The only way we're gonna get that is in Florida. Even then, Florida's really expensive now. For like, I would rather go into debt here than in Florida because of the alligators and all those creatures. Shade. You stay in the shade, bud. Yeah, that's an expensive house. Shit boat. No grass, just sand on your lower half there. I don't think so.
We got $1 million homes over here. Be apartments over here.
Oh yeah. Yeah. It's funny because I'm thinking about like where we are when we're traveling on the road. This side, definitely, when you're traveling, is like middle to lower class. On this side, yeah, definitely, I'm thinking of like all the bigger houses. It's just water separating it, just a bridge.
Crazy.
Yeah, there's a lot in there, but okay. I was like, oh, he's gonna think there's too many. In space and stuff, but yet they're getting sprayed with 4A, 4B. Yeah, it's chill right now. Mm. I feel like in the winter time it would be a lot worse.
Yeah, I think so.
It's pretty shallow, but it's like not super shallow.
No.
But it gets high. It gets really high.
It's getting shallow.
Yeah. I'm sure it'll be fine. What's wrong? What's up? Do you have a potty? Want some water?
My boat docker. This is reversing falls. Basically, water goes that way, and one tide and the other tide goes the other way. Only a few places in the world that do that.
That crazy artist painting on the fucking dock.
Right? Totally.
Just dump some shit over the edge. It's moving quick. in this tugboat. Probably with an air hammer. See that cloud there? It's really rough out in the, when you're out in the open water. So we're taking it easy. We just gotta get around this corner. Tyler's gonna get us there. I cut the waves a bit. In this little 12-foot boat, we have enough horsepower, and the open water connects to Port Angeles in America and the Pacific Ocean, basically. So it gets crazy. This is our third time out on the ocean in the 12-foot boat, and something tells me it's our last time going in the ocean like this. Even though we did great, it's just pretty stressful. The wind here, it gets crazy. But now the fun part is loading the Corolla. My favorite part is seeing the Corolla pull it out. Thank you.